The student, they want to solve problem on latitude and longitude. The first thing to do is to draw a diagram. Your equator. Your dotted line to show that there is an imaginary line at the back. These are north, south, west, east. Your point A, latitude 53 degrees north, to be toward the north. Take your dotted line as imaginary line at the back. Okay, it's 53 degrees north. Now longitude 25 degrees east, toward the east, to the east side, west side is your point A, as latitude 53 degrees north, longitude 25 degrees east. Take point B, the same latitude. The latitude and we have longitude the same side east. This point is your B, latitude 53 degree north, longitude 85 degree east. Okay. In the center of the latitude, take the line here, take the line here. You have looking for the on latitude, distance on this latitude, the theta will be on the longitude. And they have the same direction. You subtract 25 degree minus 25 degree. You have 60 degree. If you are from different side, you add your alpha will be on the latitude, which is 53 degree. Pick one of them. Your distance now will be theta over 360 times 2 pi small r, where small r equals big R cos alpha. Now the distance will be for the theta is 60 divided by 360 times 2 times pi, giving 22 over 7 times 6400 times cos our alpha is 53 degree. Now you have distance to be 0 cancel 0 with 6 will be 44 times 6400 times what's cos 53? 0.6018 divided by 42. When you multiply that, you have 169,466.88 divided by 42, which is equals to 4,034.93 kilometers, which is approximately 4,035 kilometers to the nearest whole number. Okay, nearest whole number. Forget that your average speed, your speed, the formula for speed is distance the time. We're looking for the time. The time now, let's cross multiply speed times time equals to distance. Divide both sides by speed, you have time to be distance over time taken. You have distance to be 4,034.93 divided by, so this distance over average speed over speed. Sorry, over speed given to us 400. When you divide that, the time will be 10.09 hours, approximately 10 hours to the nearest whole number. This is the end of our class. Please subscribe to my channel so that I can have access to the latest video. Have a wonderful day.